Let's go back to school. Kahit na wala tayo sa school, let's try to answer these questions. May quiz di tayo. How many colors are there in a rainbow? Anong matang color? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7? 7 na lang. Ah, yes. That's correct. It's green, meaning to say it's correct. Ay, hindi ko yan ipopost. Hindi ako magko-comment. Oh, sa movies naman tayo. Who is this? Ay, hindi ko siya kilala. Sino kaya siya? Gina? Uh-oh, it's Sophia. Wrong. May role tayo na isa. Mahina tayo sa movies ah. What is the name of the character Liam Neeson played in the movie Schindler's List? Hello, hindi ko siya kilala. Oscar. Yes! We've got it. Continue. Dito naman tayo sa society. What company was founded by Bill Gates? It's Microsoft. Correct. That is Bill Gates. Next. Society again. What was Marilyn Monroe's birth name? Uy, yun ang hindi ko alam. Marilyn. Wrong. Norma pala. Norma Jean Martensen. Bad. Two mistakes. Madami ako nito. Sa geography naman tayo. Where is the Wailing Wall? I guess it's in Jerusalem. Yes! Correct! Check! Society again. What event do the Friends celebrate on July 14th? July 14th? Bastille Day? I guess it's Bastille Day. Ah, correct! Alright, what types of products does Sunny primarily manufacture? Electronics. Yes. Correct. That's electronics. Galing. Claim reward. Yan, may reward tayo. Sport. How do you read that one, baby? Is a type of which sport popular among Turkic people? I don't know how to pronounce that. Horse racing? Cycling? Horse racing? You got it! Continue! Let's go to geography again. Which country is famous for its pyramids? Of course, that is easy. We all know that. Continue. Uy, movies na naman. Nasiro na naman ako nito. What is the title of this cartoon? Scooby-Doo! That is Scooby-Doo, correct. Next, society. What should a Japanese couple do in order to get married? Look, plant 5 trees, clean their house's windows, dance lambada, draw a picture. Japanese? Couple? That is to plant 5 trees already. They are planting. You know? Okay. Dito naman tayo sa nature. What is the national bird of the United States? That is the bald eagle. Then we'll go to history. What does the Wars of the Roses refer to? Wars of the Roses, the annual Kentucky Derby horse race, the annual Rose Bowl, college football game. I guess this one. The 15th century dynasty struggle between two royal houses. Oh my gosh, I have two mistakes. Which team sports is in the picture? That is volleyball. Correct. mas madali po siya sa possible. Uy, mahina pa naman ako dyan. 3 plus 5 is 8. Okay. 1 minus 9 is negative 8. 7 minus 5 is 10. 6 minus 6 is 0. 14 minus 8, 14 plus 8 is 22. 16 plus 2 is 18. 7 minus 15 is 15 negative 8. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. 2 times 2 is 4. 1 times 4 is 4. 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. 7 times 8 is equal to 56. 5 times 9 is equal to 45. 34 minus 30 is equal to 4. 4 negative 42 is equal to 4 minus 42. 42 minus 4, 38. Ay, tapos na. Time is up. Okay. Continue na ako. Geography. Nakakaano naman yun. Stressful. Ang bilis. What is the oldest continent in the earth? Antarctica. And next, this one is... Uy! My prize pala ko. I should take the first. What actress earned an Oscar nomination for the first 3 appearances of Mary Poppins? Mary Poppins? Hulu? Julie Andrews? Ashley Brown? Karen Dotrice? Laura Ashley? Uh-oh, it's Julie Andrews. My gosh. I am not very familiar with those characters, that is why. Hi! Which singer made the moonwalk dance? That is... correct. Next. Good. Level is not fully complete. Continue playing. Okay. And society. The symbol for infinity looks like what number on its side? The symbol for infinity looks like what number on its side? 3. Now I have to... I was promoted to number 23. Ay, nako. Okay. Information. temos Van Strip, dermatology. Correct. Next.